It's not uncommon to get your 20-inch up to 25-inch brown trout. And I expect to at least see fish of that size every time I go out. It's one of the very few places in Virginia where you can float and actually catch truly wild fish. It makes me want to challenge myself and push my fly fishing to the limits.